Okay, I hope everyone now is very clear on how to find the surface area and the volume of a prism, whether it be a triangular prism or a rectangular prism. Now at this time, after you've watched the video, go ahead and answer the check for understanding questions, and hope everybody has a great day.